On June 13, 2025, it was reported that Airbus would begin flight tests for the next two variants of its best-selling wide-body jet, the Airbus A350. The next two variants of the Airbus A350 to enter service will be the A350F and the A350-1000ULR. The former, a next-generation freighter, and the latter, developed for a very specific ultra-long-haul application. Let's take a deeper look at these variants and exactly what the announcement of flight tests could mean for Airbus. The original reports that Airbus would begin flight tests for the aircraft were broken by Aviation Week. The industry publication confirmed the healthy state of the A350's backlog, with the manufacturer being sold out of the type until at least 2031. By 2028, the aircraft manufacturer aims to continue increasing production due to strong demand, with a target of 12 A350s per month by 2028. The leadership team at Airbus has been quick to comment on the potential future success of this program. In a statement, Julien Pouillot, the head of wide-body programs at Airbus, had the following words to share regarding the next-generation variants of the Airbus A350 that are preparing to enter flight testing. "Today, we are really focused on the ultra-long range and on the freighter. We have a lot of studies on the A350. Pouillot's confidence came along with a casual rejection of the idea that Airbus could be about to launch a higher capacity variant of the A350 that might be able to more effectively compete with the Boeing 777X. Pouillot also commented that considering further production increases is not feasible at this time, despite potentially strong interest from customers. As we hinted earlier, the A350-1000ULR is going to be a specially configured variant designed with a unique purpose in mind. The aircraft will have extra fuel capacity in order to help fulfill Qantas Airways' requirements for an aircraft that could operate its ultra-long-haul Project Sunrise flights to connect Aussie cities like Sydney and Melbourne to faraway destinations like London and New York. This extensive flight test program will involve the evaluation of newly added fuel tanks and some cabin modifications designed to support these longer services." According to the A350 program's chief engineer, Miguel Lorca, the aircraft could potentially enter service as soon as 2027. The Airbus A350F will take a bit longer to enter service than the A350-1000ULR due to the need for more complex modifications. This aircraft will have its parts designed over the next 12 months before testing begins in the middle of 2026. According to Airbus, testing is set to run for about a year on this model. The A350F will feature different spaces for crew, as well as an additional cargo door and a reinforced floor and fuselage. Are you excited to see these A350 variants come to life? Let us know by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.